In this lesson, we will learn how to plot a line with data frame. That is, we will plot a line in Matplotlib. For the inputs, we will use the pandas data frame. Pandas is also a Python library. It is also one of the most powerful libraries for data science and data analysis like Matplotlib. So for the x and y input for our line, we will consider a data frame, pandas data frame. Let us see. For our data frame, we will import pandas just like we imported Matplotlib, and we will also create an alias for it using the AS keyword, just like we did in the last example for Matplotlib. Now you would be wondering, what is a data frame? So in pandas, generally we store data in the form of a data frame or series. Like you want to store your CSV file or your Excel file or your data set, I can say. So a data frame is basically a two-dimensional tabular data, like a table that consists of rows and columns. So we will see an example. We will first create a data frame and we'll feed that data frame input into our line so that we can plot a line using Matplotlib and pandas. For Matplotlib, like the last example, we will use a pyplot submodule like this, and we will create an alias PLT for that. Let's see. So in our example, we will first create a data frame, a pandas data frame. I told you we are creating a pandas data frame with, let's say, three columns. These are our columns for basically cricket data, like a cricket bat manufacturers and its cost MRP and its weight. These columns of the data frame, of the pandas data frame, will be used as the input of our plot method, that is the coordinates. So out of these three, we will take two columns and we will feed it as a input for the plot method. Here it is, we have done that. For the plot method, to draw a line, we need x and y coordinates. So for the x, we have set the following MRP, and for the y, we have set the weight underscore grams. You will understand the concept more when we will see the exact example. So let's see. So here is our PyCharm IDE. We are using the free and open source PyCharm community edition. Let me create a new project for this example. Go to file, click new project. Here enter the project name. Let's say I'll mention Matplotlib, let's say line data frame. Okay, this is fine. Plot line data frame. Okay, you can add any name and the project will get saved here. No problem. Click create. We have created our project. Now let us create our Python file to run our program. Right click on the project, new Python file. Set the name of the Python file. I have set it demo1. When I'll press enter, it will automatically add a .py extension because the Python file is by default selected. Press enter. So now here is our file, demo1.py. So here is our example. I'll first import Matplotlib. We have imported Matplotlib. Now we will use the pyplot module .pyplot as add an alias PLT. Now import pandas because we will use the data frame input, the pandas data frame input. Import pandas. Now add an alias PD. We have added an alias. Now I'll set the data. Okay, let's say data is equal to, add your data. First I'll add the column name. Let's say my first column name is the cricket bat, the company. So here I have created records for 6 bats, comma. The MRP, the cost of the bats, let's say. Just an example. Okay, now the last, let's say the weight in grams. Now add this to the data frame. We will create a new object and mention pandas, that is pd.dataframe. Within the brackets, mention the data. That's it. We have added the data here. Now we have a data frame. We will add this data to our x and y coordinates. The x and y coordinates are the columns of the data frame. I told you. So out of the 3 columns, we will add 2 of them as an input. PLT, that means the following PLT, matplotlib dot plot, and within the brackets mention data frame, MRP. Data frame and the weight underscore grams column. Okay. Now display the figure like we did before. PLT dot show method will display a figure. That's it. Now I'll run it. Go to file, save all. We have set 2 columns for our x and y coordinates. Right click, run. Here it is. We have created our vplotter line using pandas data frame. Okay. You can save it now from here. In this lesson, we saw how we can easily plot a line using the pandas data frame, that is the input set for the x and y coordinates were actually columns of the data frame.